Hi, Uncle Sam.
Hi, Raj. Hi, Rahul.
Last time, you taught us the importance of good habits and how to get the grasp over Bible through five methods indicated by fingers and palm indicating the application.
Yes, Uncle. You also taught us about how to hear God's word. Can you teach us a few more methods to get a grasp over the Bible?
The next method is to have a habit of reading Bible every day.
Uncle Sam, but I am reading Bible every day. Still, I am not able to understand it properly.
Then ensure you follow these steps. 1. Choose a reading plan and stick to it. 2. Read it aloud to yourself. 3. Underline key verses. And 4. Read in different translations.
Oh wow, thank you Uncle Sam, these tips are very useful. Now what about studying the Bible? I mean, is studying the same as reading?
No, we use pencil and paper while studying. Learn to ask the right questions like who, why, what, how, where, and when. Invest in good study Bible or similar study tool.
Then I'll buy a good study Bible, Uncle Sam.
That's good, Rahul. Then you need to memorize what you study.
Oh no, Uncle Sam. Memorizing is too difficult for me.
Memorizing word will help you resist temptations. Psalms 119 verse 11 says, I have hidden your word in my heart that I might not sin against you. Helps you to make wise decisions. Strengthens you under stress, comforts you when you are sad, helps you to witness to others.
Uncle Sam, can you teach us how to memorize God's word?
Okay, I'll give you some suggestions to memorize. Pick a verse that speaks to you. Read it aloud many times. Say reference before and after. Put verse to music.
Oh wow! Then I can make a song with these verses.
Thank you so much, Uncle Sam, for teaching us about reading, studying, and memorizing the Bible.